Hey guys, welcome back to another Unity tutorial. In this tutorial, you will take a look at how to load a level based on a button click. So here I have two scenes with me, the main menu scene and the level 1 scene. So what I want is when I click on the load level 1 button here, I want the level 1 scene to get like to load. So this is the level 1 scene. So back to main menu scene, we need to define the behavior. We need to say that when it gets clicked, you need to load a particular level. So how will we do that? We will first make a script, and in that script we will define a function that gets executed when the button is clicked, and we will assign, like, when the button is clicked, we will make sure that that function gets executed so that a level is loaded. So let's first make the script. Click on C sharp script and name it load level when clicked. Let's open it. Here I have it. We don't need the start and update function. We just need to make a function that gets executed like only once when the button is clicked. So let's make it void clicked. And here, now we need to load the level. So to load a level, we will use the scene manager. Scene manager, and call its method load scene. And it needs an argument, which is the level of the name that you want to load. So level name, and we will get the level name as the parameter to the function call of clicked. And to actually use the scene manager, we will need to include scene management. So we do that by using Unity engine dot scene management. Now we have included this, and scene manager will be available to us, and when this function gets executed, our level will be loaded. So let's save this and go back. Okay, now we need to make sure that this function gets executed. So let's make a empty game object to assign that script to. Here I have it, load level script obj, and find the button. So here is my button. Okay, I don't know why these are here. Let's just reset it. So your button has a component of button script, and it must look something like this. So here we have this on click section, and here the list is empty. So we haven't defined any section action that is taken when the button is clicked. So we need to tell it that the levels needs to load. So let's make a new action, and we need to assign that script here. So you can do it like this. You can assign that object which has the script on it, and then you can find the name of the script, and you can find your function here. Okay, so we don't actually have the function here. That's because we haven't made this function public. So let's make it public and save it, and now it should appear in that list. And let's go again, load level when clicked, and click. So here we have it. Now we need to tell it which level it needs to load. So as our other level is named level 1, let's write it here, level 1, and we can save it, and hopefully it should load that level. So let's click on it, and voila, your level gets loaded. So that's how you load a level. Make sure that the both of your scenes, the scenes that you're loading, are added to the build settings. So if I remove all them, you can just add them by dragging all of your scenes here. If you don't do that, Unity will not be able to load that scene. So first you will need to include them here also. So that's how you load levels in Unity. You make a script, and in that script a function is defined which gets executed when the button is clicked and the level is loaded. Make sure all of your scenes are added in the build settings, the scenes which you want to load. So that's it for this tutorial. Thank you.